So, the offer of grace, yep, all the time, every day, God's offering grace. But let's be honest, it's typically refused because our minds are fallen, we don't get it, our wills are twisted, so we go the other way. You know, talk to anyone who's wrestled with addiction. They know exactly what this is about, right? I know I'm not supposed to drink as I take a drink. I know I'm not supposed to gamble as I go to gamble. Well, all sin is like that. It's an addiction. I know I'm not supposed to be this way, but yet I do it. So I think her stories and her novels catch those moments that she found very powerful, very moving, when God's grace breaks in. And often it has to break in because we're fallen, right? Because we're deaf and we're blind and we're going the wrong way. So God's grace, boom, has to break in. Now, sometimes they get it. And think of the grandmother in the Good Man's Hard to Find. That's a moment when someone does get it, you know? But typically in this life, we don't get it. But what's good news? God keeps trying. God keeps trying. God keeps entering. God keeps breaking in, you know? Until finally, we hope, He'll wear us down.